So we're now calling Katherine Zappone, then there'll be Stuart Duffin, Alice Mary Higgins, Stephen Donnelly, and then Senator Mary White.
Thank you, Louise. I'm reminded here now of an article that was written many years ago in another campaign for social justice, and it was called The Power of Anger in the Work of Love. And the work of love, I think that I hear today, is about the work of love for yourselves as lone parents, and of course, the work of love for your children, and that we need better policies for that work of love, and so we need the power of your anger. And Louise said earlier about the people power, the knowledge, and that people power and the knowledge has gone to one of the highest committees internationally, the UN Human Rights Committee. And I think many of you are aware of the fact that you have your views, your knowledge, your people power has been well represented there. And what they say is the cuts need to be reversed, because what they say to our government, they have said to our government, is okay, maybe there need to be emergency measures taken in times of austerity, but when those emergency measures should be temporary, and they need to be reversed when you're on the move towards recovery. And that is the time we are in now. And I have had the privilege and opportunity to pull together a number of parents, of their families, who are parenting on their own. We've considered these issues. We're going to put out a report in relation to the recommendations that you have, but one of the primary recommendations is, it's yes, reverse the cuts, but integral as well to real radical change, both for your situation and also, even if the cuts were reversed, the ways in which you could continue to, I suppose, love yourselves, love your children, move on the path of prosperity that so many others are, is if you are integral to the policy making process. And that's also what we're standing for, and hopefully your energy and your anger today will help to bring that about more effectively. Thank you.
Thank you, Katherine. And Katherine has been an amazing supporter.